processing bacteria, animals, and plants in both the autotrophs and the heterotrophic cells. Use oxygen to turn your food into ATP. Your cells need energy to move and do things, so they use the food you eat to make ATP, the chemical the cells use for energy. Respiration, that's aerobic, using oxygen that you breathe. Four stages that we'll introduce and discuss in depth. First stage, cells break down glucose through glycolysis. Next, pyruvate, oxidation, then citric acid cycle, then it ends with oxidative phosphorylation. In your body, cells turn food to energy. Glucose from the food you eat, oxygen you breathe, and ATP energy. Release carbon dioxide when you breathe, creates water when complete. Three products total with ATP energy. C6 is 12, 06 plus 6, O2 forms into 6, CO2 plus 6, H2O plus energy as ATP. Whoa! First step, glycolysis in the cytoplasm. Glucose is sugar that's made of 6 carbons, converted to molecules of pyruvate. ATP is made, NAD plus converted to NADH. It's pyruvate in the mitochondrial matrix, into a molecule of 2 carbons converted. Joins an enzyme to make acetyl-CoA that releases CO2 and NADH is made. Citric acid cycloacetyl-CoA that we just make about a 4 carbon molecule creates a regenerative 4 carbon molecule and causes a release of CO2. What we produce anew?
ATP NADH2
and NADH. Alright, now what do those do?
NADH and FADH2 that were made. Put electrons in the electron transport chain. Turn back to empty forms, NAD plus and FAD, and now the protons are pumped out using energy release.
How about the last stage? What do it do?
Protons bump back into the matrix in this last stage. A process through an enzyme called ATP synthase. The oxygen takes electrons and protons and then forms into H2O, a water molecule. In your body, cells turn food to energy. Glucose from the food you eat, oxygen you breathe, and ATP energy. Release carbon dioxide when you breathe, creates water when complete. Three products total with ATP energy. C6 is 12O6 plus 6, O2 forms into 6, CO2 plus 6, H2O plus energy as ATP.
Whoa!